Who else got an ass like to? Who else throw it back like to? What else make them mad like to? What else make them act like to? Yeah, I know you like my booty, 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 booty. Yeah, I know you like my.
Right, this is what this is. What? Hello? What?
I said hi.
Oh, I said hey, too. Anyway, I'm gonna show you a trick.
Okay.
What are you doing on that game? You're playing. Computer?
The casino game.
Oh, yeah, you're trying to make money?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah, well, look, look there. I'll get there. I'm going to start. Okay, now I'm going to show you a trick. I'm going to show you how to really make money.
All right.
Are you ready? Okay.
Yes, I'm ready.
I want to have my assistant here. You got to keep him off the counter.
All right. First of all, you put down 4 coins.
No, I'll tell you. I'll tell. Okay, now you take those 4 coins, right? Can you see them?
Yes.
Okay, now I want you to pick a coin.
Okay, this one?
Okay, pull it out there. Over here. Okay, now put those three together. Okay, now put your hand out. Now close your hand.
Okay.
Okay, now keep them closed. Now you see this right here?
Now yeah.
Now he's going to do it. Now watch. I'm going to put it right in the hand. Ready?
Okay.
Now open your hand and count the coins. How many you got? Put them out.
How did you do that?
I'll tell you. I'm a Hollywood star. And see, listen to me. I make money. And come over here, Jockylot. We always want to get the camera on me.
How did you do it?
I'm the star. What?
How did you do it?
It's a trick. It's you know, it's like you make money, I make money.
Yeah.
Sorry, that's gonna cost you $3.
Okay. Let me get your penny.
He would have bought one, but you weren't here.
One of these for 15.
I have 15 today, Gandhi.
You should have said something.
Next time.
Okay.
So tell me, what she's going to tell you about those farm eggs again?
I got some fresh farm eggs. I will have them out next weekend. They're $4 a dozen. Come straight from the chicken.
That's right, and that's no. That's completely straight.
Yep.
The straight poop.
That's it. Yeah.
Everybody loves the animals that we brought it back. Isn't that wonderful?
He's a little piggy.
Are you a piggy?
He's a piggy.
You don't look like a piggy.
You want to feed him?
I'll pass. All
you
right.
Want to feed him?
No.
Hi, boy.
I want them. Hi. I don't want them to see me all of a sudden. I just want them to just be ambivalent to me.
Nice animals. Look at them all. Hi. Nice. How are you, little one? Oh, he likes me. How are you? Oh, you sit there? Oh, yeah. See, he likes me, too. Oh, that's what kissed me. Hello, how are you? You all right? That's the nice thing about the pebble farm. You gotta see this one. This is really nice. Over here at Jockylot. Wow, this is really nice. Oh, how are you? Oh, another fan. I can sign your autograph later. I'll sign your autograph later. Oh, that's a camera. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to it. Talk to me. There you go. Have you ever seen John Cena? You know who that is?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to sneeze in your face. Oh, how are you? Anyway, it's good to see you. Oh, hi there, Lord. Hi. How are you? It's good to see you. Are you happy to see me? He doesn't look like he understands. Anyway, I'll take a picture. Oh, look at the animals.
Oh my gosh.
Those are all nice.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there you go.
That's my favorite. That's the one that I really like.
Oh, look.
You got something good to eat? Can I have a bite? Oh, I'm not gonna ask him. He's scared. He's too big. He's a big guy. Oh yeah. This is one of my favorite people. I met you before. It was in a wrestling match. See, I'm John Cena. You know, I can wrestle good. You ever see me wrestle? I actually am more of a Hollywood movie star. Nice to see you. I gotta go. Bye. So how much fun seeing you. Bye-bye.
This is where the elf was.
Have you seen the elf?
I'm looking for the elf. Where'd the elf go?
You can help me talk. He doesn't do too good helping me.
Unless he doesn't just turn my hand or anything like that.
Anyway, I'm looking for the elf. I want to see him. He was good on the channel last time.
What's up?
Can I make him my co-star? What am I doing? Movie together.
Yeah.
Anyway, I gotta go.
You're a little hairy.
Nice story. I can ride that car.
Yeah, it goes
down
fast.
Down to Jockylot. Wow, this is a pretty neat place.
Thank you.
Oh, this looks nice here at Jockylot. Look at the thing. They got some pretty easy dogs. You gotta come down and get them. It's as good as they look. It's as good as they look. Yeah?
Well, that's good. She's not talking to me.
I'll just say,
I have to find out everything.
Oh, hi. How are you?
She walked by. She said hello. Then she ignored me.
I don't know why they do that.
Oh, anyway, I'm a job scene of wrestling town. I'm wrestling.
You ever see me on the TV?
You probably never see me on TV. You need to get out.
Anyway, nice to see you. Bye.
Bye-bye.
What's that? Oh, yeah. Clock. That's on the pounder.
Look, we look alike.
Is that you? That's so good. Look at all these. Oh, he's dangerous. He got knives. Let him fix this thing. That's okay.
I think he might be a serial killer.
He's a problem.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
People. I gotta go. They're busy. Oh yeah.
They're busy.
Oh yeah, look at this one. Look, let's all get together. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Oh, I'm good. What's your name?
Catherine.
Really? Mm-hmm. That's a nice name. You know, can you wrestle much? I can wrestle. See, you see the shirt I got?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I usually I'm just an actor. I got an actor. Today, sometimes I wrestle. Anyway, it's nice to meet you. I came to see which was the salon.
I don't know where she went.
She was there a second ago with a belt. So anyway, I'm going to go look for her. Ladies, how are you?
Good.
Oh, I remember you. You're the one that really liked my brother.
Yeah.
Oh, you came in. She gave me a kiss, too. So hang on. Eat your hat out, Logan. Eat your hat out. I'm going to take this one home.
And she, you got some nice spices.
Right
there.
Yes,
I
do.
I just come out to see us.
Can you see that? You see her shirt? That's where she is. Right there, folks.
Right in the front entrance of the Jockylot.
That's right.
You won't be wrong, disappointed.
I think we met the champion right here. This is the Slurp and Burp. Ladies and gentlemen, look, this is the drinking beer champion, the Slurp and Burp man, the Lager Beer. And here he is, folks. He's set so many records, people are lining up for his autograph. Please, no autographs right now. He's a guest here. He'll sign the autographs later.
Thank you.
So if you've ever seen the movie Everything Which Way But Loose, you always know that Clint Eastwood had a monkey named Clyde. Well, this is not Clint Eastwood, and this is not Clyde. But it's still very interesting here at Jockylot. And, of course, this is right here, not just at Jockylot, but at the Bayou Gypsy. And they have some wonderful stuff here.
Yeah, this smoke was magnificent, Marco. That wonderful shirt. And look what we have here. We have the Bayou Chips.
Hello.
She's in wonderful condition right now. She's really emotional because she's so happy to be here, right? So let me show you the special trick. So Marco, you see, Marco knows something special about water. I can put water from here into these cups without even touching. Is that something you could believe?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if I believe it, but this is how you do it. You see, you take the thing like this, like so, and you put it, and then you go, use the bio-gypsy
magic.
Okay, there we go. And then, all of a sudden, look, it's water. She made it appear water.
Nice.
Isn't that amazing? This is such a, some of the special stuff you can see here at the Bayou Gypsy's place. So come on down to Jockylot and see the Bayou Gypsy yourself.
Well, it's 6:30 in the morning here, and I just want to thank everybody for watching the video. And I'm going to try to do something different this time. I'm going to try to, with advice I got from others, keep the video shorter and focused on just one thing. This one is about Jockylot and all the funs we had and the fun that you could have when you come. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed the tape, and give us the thumbs up, subscribe, do all those good and wonderful things that makes me get up this early in the morning to show you these things. So thank you.